Macavity's a ginger cat. He's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined in thought. His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake! Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. For he's a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in the square. But when a crime's discovered, then Macavity's not there. I know he cheats at cards. And when the larder's looted, or when the milk is missing, or the greenhouse glass is broken, there's the wonder of the thing, Macavity's not there. Deceitfulness and suavity. He always has an alibi and one or two to spare. Whatever time the deed took place, Macavity wasn't there. And they say that all the cats whose wicked deeds are widely known, I might mention Griddlebone, are nothing more than agents for the cat who all the time just controls the operations, the Napoleon of crime! Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. He's a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in the square, but when the crime's discovered, then Macavity, 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 Macavity. When the crime's discovered, then Macavity's not there.